that we see all these images of people wearing those face masks. First of all, are those effective to prevent the spread? And second of all, is that necessary?
Well, in general, those kinds of masks that you just get in a store don't keep the virus out. Probably the one thing they do the most is they prevent you from touching your nose and your face.
Wearing masks now is just not relevant. You don't need to be walking around with a mask right now. Masks, quite frankly, are more important for people who are infected to prevent them from infecting someone else.
And hopefully they would get a better mask than the drugstore sells?
Right. The drugstore masks that sell have a lot of loopholes in them that let the virus through.
The masks are important for someone who's infected to prevent them from infecting someone else. Now, when you see people and look at the films in China and South Korea, whatever, everybody's wearing a mask. Right now in the United States, people should not be walking around with masks.
You're sure of it? Because people are listening really closely to this.
Right now, people should not be walking. There's no reason to be walking around with a mask. When you're in the middle of an outbreak, wearing a mask might make people feel a little bit better, and it might even block a droplet, but it's not providing the perfect protection that people think that it is. And often, there are unintended consequences. People keep fiddling with the mask and they keep touching their face.